Good morning. So today, I'll be eating beef soup. In Filipino, this is dilagang baka. So, okay. I love soup. I put some potato, cabbage, salt, fish sauce, beef, onion. That's it. Pepper. Love this. And then I have a fish sauce. And I have fish sauce and some chili. Oh, yesterday, I got injured. Bless the Lord, and this day give us your about your sheep. From thy bounty to Christ our Lord. Amen. So I was saying, remember I was telling you, every day I do live stream of basketball. And it's like it's a form of exercise for me already. Just for 1 hour. And then I got a sprain. And then in the afternoon, my feet got swollen. So we went to the hospital, and the doctor said, take some rest, put some ice. Do some compression, elevate, and then I cannot play basketball for the meantime. But I asked him, can I do some stretches, like stretching, exercise? He said yes. That's what I'm doing. So good. Drinking ice cold water. So good. I'm not so sure if doing stretches will be able to lose a lot of weight. We'll see. still woke up early to do some stretching. So good. Love it. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Okay, that's it for today. I hope you have a great day and see you again tomorrow. Bye.